go, fellas. Good job out there.
Appreciate that.
No problem,
man.
You guys are
awesome.
Thank you.
Yo, man, for real?
I want to speak with you. I have words for this man.
We got quarrels and beefs and words already. I'll bet you.
Now I gotta live up to that.
Hey man,
good to see you again. Yeah. Shit was great. Everything good? You guys are such animals, dude. You guys are such animals.
That's a hard call that can follow, but it must be done.
You guys killed it, man. You guys shut up.
Hey, y'all say something to Carson, man. Say something to Carson.
Somebody dropped the...
dropped his flip case.
Carson, we are here. We are here at the Key Club just beasting. We're just beasting for you. Just...
That's what we do. You performed earlier today, too, didn't you?
I did perform earlier today.
That's what happens.
You were there, too, weren't you?
We were there.
And I didn't
yesterday was... How'd you feel about it? You probably got a better response.
I feel like it was great on both ends.
It was interesting. It was like, it's good to be able to reach those fans who aren't normally exposed to the music.
Exactly. And as you're on... this side, I'm over here on this side doing this.
And then we converge right here.
And you're like, what is that?
Right here.
What is that right here? It's just,
Hey, so do we see a B.O.B. Escher off tour coming up?
I see it. Do you guys see it?
Do you see it, Bob?
I see the vision.
Yes, I see the vision.
I'm getting something. Yep. I see it.
Watch out. It's coming.
Carson.
Well, let's go upstairs now and rock.
Let's go upstairs, man.
All right?
Go.
You got him hyped for me.
Go, Escher. Go!